So first of all, we're going to need to pinpoint the C. That's where we're going to start off. And as you can see, it's right before the two black keys. What we just played is an octave, and this last note is a higher C, so we're going to start off that and go down. And that is how you play the C scale on a piano. Thank you for watching.